town I grew up in. Every month or so, people fill the park and cars block the roads, and they come from miles around to set up their stalls to sell wingnuts and Dr. Seuss books, yeah, anything at all. And there's trailers of gumboots and pumpkins and toys and rusty old shovels sold by rusty old boys. There'll be a busker or two, and one might be me, and everything at that $2 stall, so crap it should be free. Whoa, it's market day, and all of Candelo's come out to play. We don't care if the rain comes tumbling down, 'cause even though it keeps the tourists away, it's good for the ground. There with that PNC store, selling sausages on sticks and hamburgers for all. It's the same food and prices as it was in the 80s, yeah. I remember buttering that white bread for ages, and Mum let us put hundreds and thousands on the crusts, 'cause fairy bread's good and a sugar hit's a must on. Whoa, it's market day, and all of Candelo's come out to play. And we don't care if the sun comes pounding down, 'cause we've got a 50 metre pool in our town. Pool. Tony Hall and I were talking about kicking a ball when everyone had gone home and packed up their stalls. But Tony didn't turn up and neither did I. That's pretty lame, don't you think, for five aside? Well, one day we'll do it, we'll get it together, and the Candelo cows will play in all weather. Boca wombats and the Tathra sea eagles, the bigger devils, they just won't be evil enough, because the cows will be the best soccer team that the far south coast has ever seen. Whoa, it's market day, keeps the tourists away, and it's good for the ground. This market, it's not a free market, 'cause there's always that bloody insurance bill. One day we'll break free from those rules, and there's a stallholder's fee, well, that paid for the pool. It's a shame that it's so expensive, 'cause my good friend Joe wanted just to sell a few clothes and a couple of records that he bought in the 80s, but it just wasn't worth it. Whoa, it's market day, and all of Candelos come out to play. There's room in our pool for the whole goddamn town.